you won't be the authority in the disc market. The authority is the neurosurgeon and the orthopedic surgeon. And a chiropractor will not have the authority over an orthopedic surgeon or a neurosurgeon. Same with a nerve injury. 16% are nerve injuries. You will not be able to compete from a marketing perspective with attorneys going after the nerve injury, because the neurologist and the neurosurgeon are the ones that have trust and authority, not the chiropractor. And I'm talking about from just a market standpoint. Now, you individually can gain trust and authority. In other words, you got to create a personal relationship. But from a profession standpoint, a chiropractor to a neurosurgeon, no. They have the authority. So same with mild concussion. That's a neurologist or fracture, orthopedist. So when you look at all these other injuries, that's why it's also so important not to market those, because they don't need you. They already have somebody and they're totally comfortable and they have trust and authority, not with you, the chiropractor. So it's like banging your head against the wall when you're trying to get business, saying how you can help a disc injury or whatever else. And by the way, it has nothing to do with healthcare. Getting referrals from attorneys has to do with what they want, not what you want. And we'll go into why that's so important. So we don't talk about healthcare. It's not what we talk about when we talk with attorneys. They don't care about that. So we have this large market segment not being used. We have these attorneys not using chiropractors. We have a lot of patients who need our services. But we have this divide. Publicity doesn't work. Advertising doesn't work. Well, educational sales is the tool to get that business. And of course, the great news is you can help them the most clinically. It's the largest market segment, period. You have literally no competition. Literally, in the soft tissue injury market, once you know biomechanics of the spine, an orthopedist can't compete with you with biomechanics of the spine. A neurologist can't compete with a chiropractor. Neurosurgeon can't. So you can become the authority in that soft tissue category. You don't have to beat out anybody. You just got to fill the void. You just got to step in and fill the void to the largest market segment is what you got to do. And how that's done is with educational sales.